Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, players and playettes, it's your boy, your main man, here today, back at you with another reaction video. It's your boy, Coolin' K, Khalil, Rashad, back at it. Let's do it to it. You already know what we doing. Okay, without further ado, everybody, today, I'm a little bit lifted, shifted, and gifted, but today we're going to be reacting to Rob 49, Homebody.
I'm in Miami, for a whip, go paint the mirror, fucking them together, we treat bad hoes like a sandwich.
Had to give y'all a preview of that real quick, just so y'all know what we really working with here today. Now, I haven't really listened to Rob 49 much, to be honest with y'all. I haven't really heard too much of him. I just heard him on the ATL freestyle with V's and Lil Tyler, and he was going off. I know he got some bars, you know what I'm saying? I know he's coming with some, you know what I'm saying, hot shit. I think, you know what I'm saying, he got some shit, you know what I mean, that you can listen to in the club, speaking something, 612, 212, however you want to do it. But without further ado, if you know something about Rob 49, type it in the comments below. Type whatever video y'all want me to react to. We're going to get it popping. I'm going to drop the link to the original video down below. But without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to get straight into this reaction video today. I'm not going to, you know, just keep on talking. Please excuse me. Now, we just going to get to this reaction. Rob 49, Homebody. Let's do it to it. You feel me? Yeah. I already see the strippers. I already see the strippers. You know what I mean? Who? No, it's. You feel me? I already see the strippers. You know what I mean? What y'all doing though? There's a lot of money being thrown. He said, we made bad hoe pop that pussy. Yeah. What this nigga talking about, man? What? I gotta open my ears. You know what I mean? So I can hear everything. I gotta open my ears so I can hear everything. You feel me? Yeah. I'm trying to, ooh, yeah, I pause it at the good moment. Hold on, I might have to press it a little bit. Cause we on YouTube. He got some fine, there's a fine little, you know what I mean? There's a fine tenders up in here. They really throwing it back, making it clap. He throwing some cash. Hold on. Yeah. Pop that pussy. Yeah, he making something for the strippers. You know what I mean? The strippers can really shake that ass to this song. Keep it, man, out there feeling. Yeah, yeah. You know what I mean? And in Miami. Now, I feel okay, okay. Hold on. Y'all need to let me know what songs in there to check out from Rob 49. You feel me? So I can really, you know what I mean? If you got some other different type of shit. Because I really just hear, you know what I'm saying? He talking about popping that pussy. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that nigga. He broke. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I feel it. He's a nigga that said, you the type I like, mama. Isn't that, what song is that? He said, you the type I like, mama. Is that that, isn't it this? Yeah, he the nigga, yeah. Hey, this is kind of like what Master P and them used to do back then. You know what I mean? Like, they used to have that, you know, that No Limit Soldier type of sound. Like, I don't know, that shit, you know what I'm saying? I feel it, okay. Yeah. Shout out to Frankie. Cause Frankie really got the dude that directed the video, he really got some good shots and angles. You know what I mean? Like, I almost forgot this YouTube. I feel like I was there. I'm like, the 1, 2, 3 that, you know what I'm saying, I like, and I think they might like me. You feel me? But hey, shout out to Rob49. Hey, that song was hard. It was cool. I really gotta play it back to really catch everything, if you really want me to be honest and keep it high. But I think it's a good, like, you know what I'm saying, little, you know? Yeah, bitch, hit that ass, bitch, yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's the type of turn up song. You know what I'm saying? He's talking shit. That's the type of, you know what I'm saying? Tell that little nigga money business. Yeah. Like, you know what I'm saying? I gotta really get the lyrics down. But if you really fuck with Rob49, drop some of the songs you like from him down below and I'll react to it and I'll check it out. But yeah, that was a video. I'll definitely, like I said, I'll drop the original video down below. But if you like this, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. And my name is Khalil. They also call me Cool and K. We real groovy like a driving movie and we real wavy like the 80s, baby. We out.